Good morning, everyone. Welcome to my channel, Mindful Life by Agnes. It's a weekend day today, and I want to vlog a little. I want to take you along our day. But before we hop in, make sure you're subscribed if you like this kind of videos. I post around once a week. I do a lot of videos about health and natural beauty and vlogs, sometimes trips, different advices, so definitely subscribe. I woke up around 1 hour ago. Unfortunately, my hubby is working today. He works shifts sometimes, so the alarm was set on, and it would have been okay, but I did wake up around 4 or 5 o'clock and maybe stayed awake for 1 hour, and then I fell asleep again. I'm actually not feeling rested, since I should have slept a little longer, but maybe I will take a nap later. I've been sleeping much better lately, and I think I'm going to do a whole video about my sleep tips and like evening sleeping routine. I might do that sometime in the future, as I've discovered some hacks that are working for me. I've had my morning routine or parts of it, my skincare. I'm using facial cream Embryolisse, you will see it here. I prayed, had my glass of water, and now we're going to make breakfast. I think we're going to do an omelette. Yeah, that would be cool. And regarding the whole day, we'll see. It depends on the weather. We were thinking about going to the lake in the afternoon when my hubby finishes work, but I don't think the weather is so nice. It's actually looking very rainy, but we do have some other plans, plan B and C, so we are going to do some nice stuff anyway. So yeah, I'll just take you along and hope you will enjoy it. And by the way, if you hear sound again, noise, it's they are still building. Some of you may know I had beautiful nature outside of our balcony. It was exquisite, trees, and we had even wild animals sometimes there. We had this peaceful nature for 3 years. We've lived in this apartment for 3 years. And now they have started to build a supermarket, a Lidl. Yeah. I've been very upset and sad about it, and I don't even want to show you that. But instead of that beautiful nature, I'm going to have a Lidl in front of my nose, and I'm working from home, and they've been building all day long, every day, even on weekends, sometimes on Sundays they have a day off. It's been awful, the noise and all of that, for 3 months already. It's quite awful. But what can we do? Only escape to the countryside, and that is my dream, really. But I need to have more income, not from one source, but from other sources, and also to be able to work from home once we live in the countryside, because I will not be able to commute to some work in the center of Warsaw. So yeah, let's do this, let's make my channel grow. We've just collected fresh chive from our herbal garden. This is going into the omelette. Chive, tomatoes, and a lot of spices. These are free-range eggs, and I've also put some oat milk and all these vegetables. This is my omelette, and you can see our famous sourdough bread. A lot of people are googling it and searching for this recipe on YouTube, so I will link it also up here. Guys, I want to show you something. Look at my cup. Do you recognize this from something? It's my painting, The Morning Fog. I talked so many times that I paint and that I've put the prints of my paintings on some products in an online shop. Actually, my parents wanted a present, so I ordered them some of these mugs. So they choose themselves, and I ordered one extra for myself. And look how pretty it is. Look at this. It turned out amazing. I am so happy and pleased, and it's so pretty. So if you would like to check this out, I will link it in the description box below. I'm actually drinking my nettle tea, which I handpicked myself. So I've eaten breakfast and having my tea, maybe some coffee, have some chores to do. So I will show you maybe some of it, and we will see what next. And I'm taking some vitamins, which I talked about in my previous video. I will link it also up here. A beta carotene to prepare my skin, the natural sun protection, B complex, energy, nervous system, metabolism, skin, hair, heart, everything. One of my subscribers actually advised me to buy something called moringa, and I might do it. I will tell you in my next videos if I bought it and what I'm thinking about it. I did some things with the next coming video. I was translating a little bit. I still have half to translate left, and I need to add some tags and so on. I think I will do that. Maybe it will take 1 or 2 hours tomorrow after church, as I want to relax and I have many house chores, but that I enjoy to do. So, and I just want to relax, so those, I might finish it tomorrow. I have been also doing some ironing, putting on a new tablecloth. I want to show you what we're having for dinner today. It's something very yummy. I'm going to start to boil it now. This might not look so nice, but these are duck parts and bone of cow, I think, but just the bone, which is full of healthy nutrients and vegetables. I need to buy carrots and I need to do a small shopping, so that's what I'm going to do when I start to boil this. I'm not going to walk you through the cooking, but it's an amazing duck broth, duck soup. I actually can't wait for it. Oh, and you need to see this. This is a duck for tomorrow, our Sunday roast. And we cut off the parts that we are going to use in our duck broth today. And we're going to roast this tomorrow. It smells divinely. It's already full of spices and stuff. Thank you. We'll be passing. I'm back from my shopping trip and we're having some snacks, watermelon and some almonds and fruits in chocolate. So, time to relax. I actually just had a nap, maybe 15 minutes, and we are going to have our duck broth now. And I want to show you the water we are drinking. So we are actually bringing this water from a deep well. There are a couple of those here around Warsaw. That well is around 100-200 meter deep. And this water is much healthier than the tap water. Even though we always filter the tap water, we've started to bring home this kind of water sometimes. We are going on a bicycle small trip right now to a nearby park. I think it's actually 5 kilometers from here. And we have, I think, 1 hour window before it will start to rain again. It's been raining all day. I might show you some glimpses from our bike trip, maybe later. So the footage you could just see is an old palace from the 18th century. There's also a beautiful garden here, and nowadays people have sometimes weddings here and stuff like that. And we've actually been here maybe 3-4 years ago, but haven't been since then. So we're going to chill, walk around here now. I will finish this vlog here. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for being here with me. And make sure you press that notification bell to be notified when I post and publish new videos. Have a wonderful evening. Bye.